summer? Nobody has to know about that. We could put it right back and pretend we never saw it, like we did with Dad's mannequin leg.
Fine, stay here. I'll rescue Grandpa myself.
And how are you gonna do that?
I don't know yet. I'll make it up as I go. That's what Grandpa Rick does. That's what heroes do.
You wanna see what a hero Rick is? I'll bring you somewhere, Summer.
My goodness, children. Relinquish the illegal technology to the nearest Federation representative.
And then we'll all play Boulder Dash.
Oh my god. I have that exact same top. What is this place? And what's with Hunger Games Summer?
That's my sister. This used to be my home.
Good roasted Cronenburg, I assume. Mom, you're looking feral. I can't believe Rick did this.
These are the parts of Rick's adventures you don't get to see. The parts he leaves behind. All right, it's been great, guys. I really only wanted to stop by here for a quick I told you so. So,
looking for this?
What are you doing with that?
It stinks of Rick.
No! Why? Why would you do that? What is the matter with you people?
You can never leave. She cannot remain.
She stinks of Rick.
Hold your fire! Hold your fire! I'm Morty C-137.
We detected a compromised portal gun. Where is your Rick?
He's in prison.
Summer.
He got captured by the Federation and we were going to rescue him.
Very troubling. We can't risk Citadel secrets falling into the Federation's hands. We'll dispatch SEAL Team Ricks immediately to break into the prison holding C-137.
Booyah.
And assassinate him.
Boo-nah.